JumpStart provides a simple notebook which you can use to fine-tune the Stable Diffusion model and deploy it. You can use it to generate fun images of your dog. Once you click Import Notebook, it saves a local copy of the notebook in your studio instance. You can execute the first cell to create a local directory where you would upload your images. You can upload as little as just 5 training images, and the model is able to learn from just 5 images. If you have more images, feel free to include them. Once you have uploaded the images, please set this use local images variable to be true. If false, this notebook would use the default dataset provided by JumpStart. Once you have uploaded the images and set this variable to be true, you can simply execute the remaining notebook to upload the dataset to S3. Fine-tune the Stable Diffusion model on your dataset and then deploy the resulting model on SageMaker. Once the model is deployed to an endpoint, you can run inference against the deployed endpoint. This notebook provides some sample prompts, but please feel free to try any prompt that you like. Here are some of the images generated by the model. Here is my dog on the beach. Here is a pencil sketch of my dog, and so on. Once you are done using the model, please make sure to delete the model to avoid any extra charges. You can also adapt this notebook to other use cases, to generate avatars of yourself or to generate images of other pets. For instance, if you want to generate images of your cat, you can upload images of your cat in the first step and then change the animation of the dog to a cat, and the model will start generating images of your cat.